illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Hit! That hurt! The red corner cannot move! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Chatot starts to attack! Hyper Voice hits! It's down and out! Anorith is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt! Tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow. Gardevoir is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Shelter is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Beautiful attack! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water! Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Shelter desperately holds on. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Beautiful attack! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Raikou starts to attack! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory! once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Horndrill impales its target, taken down by an intense blow. Swinub is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The move can't hit the opponent. Swinub uses its move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The move can't hit the opponent. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Horndrill impales its target, taken down by an intense blow. Corphish is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Horndrill impales its target. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the blue corner.